where the students will presentation and then maybe the judges will, the coaches will give some comment and all that.
Why not design a structure where the structure adapts to the human needs and behavior instead of a structure that human needs adapt to it?
Seventh place that I've had bakso in 6 days, and I have to say I just love it. It's a savory meatball soup, and you can get it for as cheap as 3 ringgit.
I'm here at Taman Sari, which is a submerged mosque in Yogyakarta, and it's a beautiful piece of architecture that I would have loved to see up close, but unfortunately couldn't because I came too late. Apparently it closes at 3 p.m. But what I and the other tourists have managed to do is we've climbed onto the wall surrounding the mosque in order to get a better look of its interior. I wouldn't recommend this at home. I'm at Studio 76 and we're learning how to make silver rings, and turns out it's a lot harder than you'd expect it would be. You have to first design it, and then you'll have to cut it, you'll have to smoothen it, you'd have to burn it and smoothen it, and then finally, when you're done, you can put words on it, and then it's good to go. I just went up Borobudur, and it is amazing. I can't imagine how much time and energy that went into reconstructing and putting all those pieces back together. You have to pay a little bit more, but it's totally worth it. I wouldn't have gone any other time in the day.